My feeling is that the richer European countries simply can't take unlimited numbers of people. And we've seen some of this where the Greeks have been doing pushback. And in Italy, some people have been arrested, put in handcuffs and sent back to North Africa. Europe is going to have to do, and we too are going to have to do, what the Australians did, and to say, actually, to qualify as a refugee, you genuinely have to be in fear of your life and your liberty as a result of who you are or what you believe in.